mentioned earlier, tickets go on sale for Fall Brawl this Saturday, Winston-Salem, North Carolina, at 10 a.m. plus Meet the Nitro Girls. 2 weeks from tonight, Thunder is headed to Saginaw, Michigan. That's right, bring your Larry Chance to the Saginaw Civic Center on Thursday, September the 2nd. Tickets on sale at the Arena Box Office and all Ticketmaster locations. And Larry, I'm just going to get a reminder here. World Championship Wrestling and QVC are joining forces once again for a program that will air next Tuesday, August the 24th at 9 p.m. Your chance to pick up the latest in WCW merchandise, new WCW walkie-talkies, special watches, special Sting autographed items, and so much more. Next Tuesday, August the 24th, 9 p.m. on QVC. And one other announcement. Our broadcast colleagues, Tony Schiavone and Bobby the Brain Heenan, will be signing autographs this Sunday, August the 22nd, at the Nitro Grill. That's at the Excalibur Hotel in Las Vegas, Nevada. And Larry, you and I are going to have a special announcement about an appearance for the Thunder TBS primetime broadcast team. We're going to be out in Vegas next month, and we will make that announcement in upcoming weeks here on Thunder.
Yes, they twisted my wrist, so I said I'd go gamble and sign autographs.
Sounds like a pretty good package deal.
We'll see how the deck is stacked.
Well, here are the new World Tag Team Champions. It was last Saturday night, Sturgis, South Dakota, Road Wild 99, where for the eighth time in their career, Booker T and Stevie Ray put it together as the Harlem Heat. They defeated the Triad and they captured the tag team gold.
And I tell you, what a great tag team they are, too. I mean, their record speaks for themselves, no doubt about it. And say, it's going to be a tough match, as good as Harlem Heat is, because Horace and his partner, Scott and Norton, just nasty individuals, man. And I tell you, Norton is like moving an oak tree. It just doesn't work. Harlem Heat's going to have a plan.
Horace and Scott Norton, two of the few remaining members representing the NWO Black and White after what we saw went down Monday on Nitro involving Bryan Adams, the attack from the NWO Black and White on Bryan Adams, and we saw Adams leave the arena, walking out of the arena in Colorado Springs, Colorado, and getting into a Kiss limo. And I wonder if we'll have some sort of explanation this upcoming Monday on Nitro when Kiss appears live on the TNT network.
Let's see what happens here. But Booker T, I mean, you can see over the years how he's matured. I mean, this guy, has combined now just the body language and his movement with the way he thinks and the knowledge, combining with the way, he's physically lit to take Norton off his feet, and he made it look easy.
And that kick certainly surprised Big Scott Norton, that evident from the look on Norton's face. Well, there certainly wasn't any ring rust or team rust for the Harlem Heat Saturday at Road Wild. There's a power move by Scott Norton, a scoop and a slam, and Norton just devastating as he picked up Booker T and drove him to the mat.
You can't stand by Norton and not move. You stand still, he's picking you up and throwing you, and you won't be able to stop him. You've got to use your movement here.
Of course, both Booker T, Stevie Ray made a flawless transition into singles competition, and when they decided to reform the Harlem Heat tag team, they put things together in a hurry. First, they knocked off the Triad in a non-title match, and then they won the belts Saturday night. Quickness of Booker T, able to escape Norton. Look at that! Oh, what a show of power by Booker T the second time! He scoops and slams 300-plus pounds of Big Scott Norton and then tags in his brother Stevie Ray.
And now the big man comes in!
The power man of the team. And a scoop and a slam for Big Horace as well.
And I tell you, Stevie Ray, probably better than anybody knows how these guys operate.
Larry, I'm getting word that it's time for us to take a commercial break. When we return here on Thunder, more exciting tag title action. And welcome back, everyone, to Thunder on TBS. We're live in Lubbock, Texas. Mike Tenay, Larry Zbyszko with you. World Tag Team title at stake. Harlem Heat defended against NWO Black and White members Horace and Scott Norton. And Horace goes for the cover off. He gets two before Booker T uses his leg strength to kick out.
And I tell you, the Black and White here, Horace, Scott Norton, they're desperate to win this championship. I mean, they need some gold in the New World Order, which is becoming
out with the running clothesline. And now Norton puts the boots to Booker T. Stevie Ray and referee Nick Patrick. And Nick Patrick is warning Stevie Ray to get back into the corner, back onto the ring apron.
He's trying to do his job. If Stevie Ray was smart, he'd back up. It's, again, easy to say and hard to do when that adrenaline's pumping and you'd like to, you know, run out and save your brother because Booker T's in trouble here against the rail.
Yeah, meanwhile, out on the arena
he's
floor,
coming around anyway.
Horace and Booker T. Now Stevie Ray and Horace in an exchange on the floor. Norton drags Booker T back into the ring. Opportunity now for the NWO Black and White to seize the moment. Short arm clothesline, left arm lariat by Norton. Down goes Booker T.
And I tell you, Norton plants that weight, man. He's got good balance and what an upper body, you know, powerhouse he is. He's leveling Booker T here.
And drops down with that 300 plus pounds across the chest and the neck of Booker T. Norton, double cross chop, takes Booker T down. Turns things over to his tag team partner, Horace.
He's got Booker T in trouble, and Horace, big guy too, just as nasty as Norton.
Methodical yet effective offense from the NWO. Counter out of the corner, roll up by Booker T. Got, oh, only two.
Phenomenal. Got that elbow in.
Horace was prepared. He was ready for the on-charging Booker T, and now he puts the boot to the chest of one half of the world tag team champions.
I can see the frustration why it's building up. Stevie Ray knows he's got to get in there. And look at him. He's chomping at the bit.
Stevie Ray realizes it. Booker T realizes it. They need desperately to get the fresh man, the power man, into the ring if they're going to hold on to these tag team titles. Norton shoots him off just like running into a brick wall. The massive chest of Scott Norton again takes Booker T down, and he follows up the advantage by putting the boots to Booker T.
I tell you, he's keeping his body in between Booker T and Stevie Ray. Norton is using his brains in there. He's got him down again.
Off the chop goes for the cover, and almost a nonchalant cover that time by Norton. Didn't put all of his 300-plus pounds across the chest of Booker T when he went for the pin attempt.
Yeah, nonchalant cover, but he had his hand on his throat. He's choking him the whole time he's there, just trying to keep the wind out of Booker T. He knows what kind of endurance he has. Again, just another move to take the oxygen out of his lungs, and Booker T just collapsed.
Norton charging into the corner, sandwiched Booker T and turned things over. Now to Big Horace, the man who is the nephew of the world's heavyweight champion Hulk Hogan, and of course Hogan to defend the world title Monday against Sting. Exchange of punches, and Booker T seems to have momentarily got the better of Horace before he raked the eyes.
He's got the endurance, tried to fight back, but just kind of wasted it. Instead of making a tag, he's got to break away. He's got to get Stevie Ray in there.
See Horace just climbing up on the back of Booker T, 275 pounds of Horace, and putting all of his weight on the back of Booker T. And now in the corner, a series of knees to the midsection.
And they'll hurt you when you're standing up, and they'll hurt you when you're laying down. These guys are here for one thing, and that's victory.
Booker T almost gasping for air, winded in the corner. Horace shoots him off into the rope. Booker T ducks the clothesline. Desperation move. Cross body block. Referee Patrick down for the count and only two.
Yeah, Horace got his shoulder up. I mean, again, I think Booker T's too out of it. Couldn't clamp down enough on him.
It was that quick rush of adrenaline on the part of Booker T that sent him into the air for the cross body block attempt. But Horace turns things over to his tag team partner, Scott Norton. Backslide, quick roll up now. One, two, too much strength from the legs of Norton. Oh, and follows up with a vicious double sledge to the back and then turns things over to Horace.
Norton just falls on you like an avalanche.
Great teamwork by the challengers. That time, oh, duck the clothesline, came back with a double lariat of his own. Look how close he is to the corner.
He's only an arm's reach away.
He just needs to look up and realize where he's at in the ring, and I'm not sure that he knows.
He's looking the other way. He's got it.
Now he's got his bearings, and now he's got the tag. Stevie Ray, right hand for Horace and one for Norton. That one took him down, and that one took down Norton. And oh, a boot caught Horace in the midsection.
Yeah, Norton down again.
Clothesline Norton to the mat. The man who formerly led the NWO Black and White just hit the big power slam, but Scott Norton was there to make the save.
Oh, Booker T's there to make it even. And he's gone.
Now it's Norton and Booker T out to the arena floor.
Hatcher's looking at the floor.
Horace with a side slam on Stevie Ray.
Norton just hit that safety rail.
Horace goes for the big splash, but there's no referee. Mick Patrick is worried about Norton and Booker T on the floor. NWO black and white sensing victory at that point. Now Horace tries to take it to Stevie Ray. Stevie Ray with the counter shoots him up. Missile drop kick almost out of nowhere. Booker T off the top. One, two. They keep the belt. Great teamwork on the part of the eight-time World Tag Team Champion, the Harlem Heat. Booker T off the top rope with the patented missile drop kick. And yes, it was on target. And that's what the Heat needed, because Stevie Ray followed up with the pin and the win. And yes, the Harlem Heat remain World Tag Team title holders. Brought to you by the motor oil that provides maximum protection. Castrol GTX. Drive hard. Harlem Heat remain World Tag Team title holders. An impressive win.
From this day forward, 1999, 2000, we gonna keep them as long as we want them. Then you dick.
The Harlem Heat. And closed captioning, where available on Thunder, is sponsored by Western Union.
Tonight, see the private who lost his wallet and share the heartbreak when his mom didn't send the money with Western Union.
You drop and give me 50!
Western Union, the fastest way to send money worldwide.